Hi friends, welcome to Code Shika. I hope you have gone through my previous Django Oscar e-commerce tutorial part 1. If not, please go through the tutorial because this tutorial is extended from the previous tutorial. The topic of this tutorial is customizing the Django Oscar template. That is, we are going to learn how to customize the Django Oscar template. At the end of this tutorial, if you learn something, please like this video and subscribe to this channel to get the new video updates first, because your likes and subscribes motivates me to do new videos. Now let's start the tutorial. If we are using Django Oscar in our project, there are two ways to customize the Django Oscar template. First one, use your own templates by forking. Second, use Oscar's same template path for your project and extend Oscar's parent template in your template. In this tutorial, we will use second method. Second method is use Oscar's same template path for your project and extend Oscar's parent template in your template. That basically means we will extend Oscar's base.html template in our base.html and we will modify its blocks only we need. This is made possible by our template setting. We will open our already created project. In settings.py file, we will go to the template setting. As we already know, here templates directory points to our project templates directory, and Oscar main template directory points to Oscar's default templates directory. That is, here templates loader is configured to look in our project first for templates before it uses Oscar's default templates. For customization of templates, we should know Oscar templates hierarchy. First, open the browser and search Django Oscar. We will open GitHub link. Click on the releases link. We will find release notes of Oscar 1.6.5. Click here. Again, click here. Here we are now. We need to clone this repository. This clone returns latest version of the Django Oscar. But we need old version. Copy this, go to the command prompt, type here cd desktop, again type git clone, paste the repository URL. Here we got latest version of the Django Oscar, but we need old version. So again go to the browser and click on the commits. Copy this commit hash code. Again go to the command prompt. Here type this cd Django Oscar. Again type git checkout, paste the commit hash code. So here we got the old version, that is Oscar 1.6.5 version. So we have successfully cloned Django Oscar 1.6.5 on the desktop. Next, we will open this repository from desktop. Open this. Open SRC, open Oscar, open next, open apps folder. Here these are all Oscar's default apps. For example, order, partner, customer, catalog, basket, etc. Next, open templates.
open Oscar. These are all Oscar's default templates. Here you can see there is a base.html template of Oscar site. In base.html, there is a blog title where you can specify the title of the site. Next, there is a blog fav icon where we can add the logo of the site. There is a blog styles and extra styles where we can specify the CSS styles. Next, there are some blocks. In the body, there is a block layout where the main content of the site goes. Next, there is a layout.html. Again, this template is created by extending base.html. Here you can see, and they added some style using block styles. Again, there is a block layout. Next, open layout2.html. This template is created again by extending layout.html, and there is a block content wrapper. Next, open partials. These are all partial templates of the Oscar. For example, nav accounts, nav primary, search.html, brand.html, etc. Now open promotions. This is a home.html template of the Oscar site. Here again, this is created by extending layout2.html and added some navigation using block navigation. So now we will open our project to customize the template. First, run the server. Python manage.py. Run server. You can see here, this is Oscar's default title. I want to change this title. So I need to create our base.html template using Oscar's template path. In Oscar, base.html template is created directly under the Oscar directory. First, create templates directory. Next, create base.html. Type here base.html. Now run the server. Here you can see our base.html template is used instead of Oscar's base.html template. Now type here extends Oscar / base.html. Now run the server. Python manage.py run server. You can see here Oscar's base.html template is completely extended. In Oscar base.html template, block title is used to specify the title of the site. Now type here load i18n block title end block. Now type trans online shop. We have given online shop as a title. Now run the server. Now you can see here it is showing our site title. Now I want to add my own logo here. In oscarbase.html template, there is a block favicon for this. Copy this and paste here. Now create a static directory under our project. Static. Next, create images directory under static images. Now I will copy my logo image from desktop under images. Logo is copied. Now type here. Load static. Type here images/logo.png. Now go to the browser and refresh the page. Now you can see here our logo is showing here.
Now I want to change this site logo. In oscarlayout.html template, there is a block layout. In header, they have shown the logo using partials brand.html template. Now open partials brand.html. Here you can see there is a block brand title which shows the logo of this site. Now open project. Create partials directory under templates. Now create brand.html. Now type here extends oscar/partials/brand.html. Load i18n. Type here block brand title in block. We will give here the site logo name. Trans. Online shop. Now go to the browser and refresh the page. You can see here our site logo is used. Now I want to remove this horizontal bar with login and languages link. In oscarlayout.html template, they have shown that horizontal bar using partials navaccounts.html template. Now open navaccounts.html template. Here you can see if the user is authenticated, they will show logout link. Else they will show login link. Now go to our project and create navaccounts.html template under partials navaccounts.
Now left this empty and go to the browser. Refresh the page. Now you can see here that horizontal bar is removed now.
Now I want to add some menus to this navigation bar. In oscarlayout.html template, that navigation is added using partials nav-primary.html template. Now open nav-primary.html. Copy this whole thing. Go to our project. Now create nav-primary.html. Paste the copied thing here. First we will add home menu here. LIAHREF % trans home. Now type homepage URL. This is Oscar's built-in homepage URL variable. Now add class. If request dot resolver match dot URL exactly equal to home, active, and if. This will set home menu active if we requested homepage URL. Now add categories menu. LIAHREF equals to trans categories. Change this to URL name. Now go to browser and refresh the page. Here you can see our newly added menus, home and categories. Here I want to move this search form to the middle of this navigation bar. In Oscar nav-primary.html template, that search form is added using partial search.html template. Now open search.html. Copy this whole thing. Create here search.html. Now paste the copied thing. Now remove this navbar right. Go to browser and refresh the page. You can see here that form is aligned to the left. Now I want to move this search form to the middle of this bar. So we will set a style for this. Set margin left. Now set 360 pixel. The width is also large, so set width 400 pixel. Now it's all done. Now here I want to show login and logout button. If user is authenticated, I will show logout button. Else I will show login or register button. Now type here you will. Class equal to nav bar right if user is authenticated. Else and if now type li div class equals to btn nav a href equals to trans logout class equals to btn primary btn small now add here URL customer colon logout now type here login or register add URL customer login. So here these are Oscar's default login and logout URLs. Now go to browser and refresh the page. You can see here login or register button is added. We need to set margin here. Margin top 5 pixel, set it 10 pixel. Margin right 15 pixel. Now copy this style. Type here style equal to paste the style. Now give this style to login button also. Go to browser and refresh the page. You can see margin is set. Now click on this button. First register to this site using email address girish@gmail.com. Now type here girish@gmail.com, login here using password. Now you can see here the logout button comes. Now I want to show here account button, which shows the summary of our profile. copy this. Account. Summary. This is Oscar's default URL to show the user's profile. Now go to browser and refresh the page. Now this is showing account button. Login, go here and type I class equals to icon user. Go to browser and refresh. Now it is showing our icon button. Log out here. After logout, it shows login or register button. So here we learned how to customize the Django Oscar templates. If you like this tutorial, please like the video and subscribe to this channel. Now we will meet in the next tutorial with a new topic. Bye bye.